G'day. What do vaccines, maps and pasta have in common? They all use the mathematics of ratios. Ratios compare two quantities of the same type. In our first example, two teachers supervise eight children on a school trip. Ratios are written with this symbol between the two quantities. This symbol means is to. That's two teachers is to eight children. Ratios are written only with whole numbers, so the first step is to delete the words. That's two is to eight. Notice that both numbers can be divided by two to simplify the ratio to the smallest whole numbers. So the final answer is 1:4. This means that one teacher supervises four children. With ratios, the order of the two quantities is important. In this example, the ratio is 8 children is to 2 teachers, or 8 is to 2. Again, divide both numbers by 2, so the final answer is 4 is to 1. This example is about skipping ropes. A large roll of rope is 3 metres long. The short skipping rope is 50 centimetres long. What is the ratio comparing 3 metres with 50 centimetres? Well, both are lengths, but they have different units. The first step is to change them to the same unit of length, that is centimetres. 3 metres is 300 centimetres. So the ratio is 300 centimetres is to 50 centimetres. Now delete the words. That's 300 is to 50. Notice that both numbers can be divided by 50 to give the final answer of 6 is to 1. Here we compare money. $2 is to 50 cents. Both are money, but they have different units. The first step is to change them to the same unit of money, that is cents. 200 cents is to 50 cents. Now delete the words. That's 200 is to 50. Both numbers can be divided by 50 to give the final answer of 4 is to 1. Here we compare fractions. 1/2 is to 3/4. The trick is to multiply both fractions by one number that will get rid of the denominator. We will multiply both fractions by 4. 1/2 times 4 is 2. 3/4 times 4 is 3. So the final answer is 2 is to 3. Maps use scales that are written as ratios. This map has a scale of 1 is to 100,000. If the map distance from Yala to Jiri is 20 centimetres, what is the real distance? What this means is that the real distance is 100,000 times larger than the map distance. So 20 centimetres measured with the ruler is multiplied by the scale of 100,000. That's 2 million centimetres. It's not sensible to say that the real distance between towns is in centimetres, so we will change this to metres by dividing by 100 to get 20,000 metres. Then we change that to kilometres by dividing by 1,000 to get 20 kilometres. The real distance between Yala and Jiri is 20 kilometres. A pasta recipe uses 3 cups of flour for every 2 eggs. How many cups of flour are needed if there are a dozen eggs? That's 12 eggs. The ratio is 3 cups of flour is to 2 eggs. So how many cups of flour are needed with 12 eggs? Look at the number of eggs. Notice that 12 is 6 times 2. We multiplied the eggs by 6. Therefore, we must multiply the flour by 6 also. 3 times 6 is 18. So to make pasta, 18 cups of flour are needed with 12 eggs. A vaccine contains 25 millilitres of actual medicine dissolved in every 100 millilitres of water. How much actual medicine is needed to make 100 litres of vaccine? Careful, the vaccine contains both the medicine and the water. So 25 millilitres of medicine and 100 millilitres of water make 125 millilitres of vaccine. These are divided by 25 to get the ratio of 1:5. What this means is that the actual medicine is 1/5 of the vaccine. So 1/5 of 100 litres of vaccine is 25 litres of actual medicine. Thank you for watching this video.